Jessica Johnson.
Thank you.
You are present this morning. You may be seated. Join us, please.
Ms. Johnson, the defendant was on your landlord.
And she's no longer your landlord. She gave you a 30-day notice at one point. Is that right?
Yes.
And you're suing her for a variety of things. Harassment, actually forcing you to move, and for a month's rent. And that month's rent would be the last month's rent that you were there when you claimed her harassment was such that it made almost unlivable.
Yes.
Okay. So tell me, when did you move in?
In July 2016.
And when did you move in?
I moved out December 24th, 2016.
Your rent was, according to your papers, $425 a month?
Yes, ma'am.
And you had a month-to-month lease?
There was no lease, so...
So it's month-to-month?
Yes.
And how long have you been the landlord of that building?
Over 20 years.
Ms. Johnson, when you moved into the apartment, did you see Ms. Compton?
Yes.
Was she the one that you dealt with?
Yep.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.